News at midday. This is Justine Green. One of the government's expert advisors has said COVID cases should start to drop across the UK in the next 1 to 3 weeks. But Professor Neil Ferguson said the number of people in hospital was still going up across the country.
Head of the UK's vaccine body doesn't think it's practical for COVID booster jabs to be given out every 6 months. The JCVI's Professor Sir Andrew Pollard.
Charging or plug-in hybrid. Book your test drive today.
next gig or festival that you've got tickets to that you are really...
It's 91FM.
Respect. Delivering a speech in Birmingham, the Labour leader promised a new contract with the British people.
Insisted that only fully vaccinated players would be in
public. And the weather, a clear, dry night in England.